Hello?
Where is your coat, darling?
Oh, I'm your neighbor. I live across the street.
Where are your shoes?
I just heard the music.
Oh,
and
I'm terribly sorry. Was it bothering you?
No. It is fine. What is it?
Just some nonsense. I wanted to play something because someone was playing the piano all weekend and I wanted some change. Whatever it was, it sounded like it was murdering someone.
Well, I guess that would have been me, actually.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I didn't mean that.
Don't worry. Not everyone can appreciate it. Can I ask you, what record is that?
Oh, dear. It's time for my medicine. Is something wrong, dear?
No, it is just that I haven't slept well for the past few days and I need to finish this piece.
Oh, do sit down and I'll give you a pill.
No, seriously, I have to go back to my place. I cannot afford to lose more time.
These are quite strong, but I think you can handle them. They will clear your head for sure.
Thank you, but I think I'm just tired.
You're not tired. You are a loser.
What is it, honey?
Someone spoke.
There is no one here, silly boy. Only you. I'll get one for you from the kitchen. Wait here and sit down.
Why did you come here? You still haven't finished your piece, right? Go back home, you won't find your music here.
You can take some wine if you want.
I can't see any wine.
There isn't any.
Well, it wasn't very civil of you to offer it then.
It wasn't very civil of you to come in without being invited.
Oh, shit. That was her favorite.
Well, I think I will really have to go now.
But you are here already. And I can help you if you want. Also, there's more than enough tea for both of us. Now sit. You'll feel better after you drink this. I'll tell you all about that music we were listening to.
Who is the composer then?
I'll tell you, but first let's have some tea.
Can I listen to it again?
Patience, my darling. A composer should always be patient.
Don't you get it?
Maybe I could help you.
She took the music from you.
I don't think I need your help, but thank you.
I think you should get all the help you can, to be honest. It's time for my medicine. Take some cookies meanwhile.
I think I better get going now.
Take one of these. These are rather strong. Take one at a time. Don't you love tea parties? These plates, they never stay in place for too long.
Did you even look at those pills?
Oh, no, no, what happened to you? Don't worry, you'll be fine. You'll be like you. I'm happy you are here. It gets terribly lonely sometimes, to tell you the truth. I have enough tea to last us a lifetime. You should stay.
Oh man, what's happening to you? You still haven't finished your piece, right? How old are you again? Shouldn't you be more famous by now? You don't have enough time. You are a joke, a disgrace. You can't escape. It's always tea time here. Oh, my God.